This season on The Bachelor. In his free time, Joe enjoys pondering life, working out, nature, and telling jokes.
You know, I have a fear of speed bumps, but I'm slowly getting over it.
Now let's meet the ladies.
I'm really excited about this season and getting time with Joe, but I want all the girls to know that I'm gonna win. I already have my wedding dress planned out and my whole wedding planned out, so sorry, girls. Honestly, my mom filled out the application for this, so what of it? This is my friend Tina, and we're super excited, aren't we? Well, she's a little shy right now.
I completely misread the form. I thought this was the Bachelorette, but Joe seems cool, and there's free food here, so.
Like, I don't know about that Caleb girl. She's like really ugly. So they pay for our food here, right?
Date card delivery from Joe.
Cool, so who wants to read it?
So, oh my gosh, guys, we all get a one-on-one exclusive date with Joe! Yeah.
Joe is quite the ladies' man. And a dramatic conclusion.
After spending the last few weeks with you guys, I've made my decision. It is... Caleb, it says you've been disqualified for not reaching the age limit.
I totally knew something was wrong with that Caleb girl.
Joe, I'm so sorry, man.
I choose you, Brittany.
Whatever.
Truly a season of memories.
He told me he loved me. It's okay, Tina. There's other socks in the drawer.
The show is so stupid. I can't believe you chose her anyway.
They definitely paid for our food here. Not mad about it.
I mean, it's a bummer I got disqualified, but Joe was cool. I had a great time, and I think we're gonna go fishing on his pontoon boat next weekend, so.
I don't even like Todd.
It's Joe. Hey, have you ever seen a volcano?
No.
I totally see us getting together, like a June wedding.
Nope, definitely
okay.
not.
Okay, a July wedding.
Nope.